once we have our crossbow equipped and our bolts equipped, we want to know how exactly we fired this thing. Well, I'm going to press R3 to lock on the target. Now, keep in mind, I've equipped this in the right hand, so it's going to be R1 to load it and R1 to fire. If we had equipped it in the left hand, we would press L1 to load and L1 to fire, and of course R3 to lock onto that target.